Hi everyone, today we're going to be talking about what strings are in the Python programming language and why they're important. Strings are generally described as a sequence of characters, meaning it is just a group of letters, numbers, spaces, etc. combined together. Therefore, through using strings, we can form sentences or words within our programs. So let's think for a minute. Why is this necessary? Well, let's say I wanted to create a website where users could log in. It would be pretty silly if I only allowed users to create usernames and passwords based strictly on numbers. Therefore, we want to give them the option to input their username and password as a string and store that for later. There are several different ways to tell Python that you want to create a string. A single quotation mark or double quotation mark are the most common approaches taken. Many people, including myself, typically use a double quotation mark though as a possessive word like Mark's shovel, will cut the string short as the apostrophe on Mark's is seen as the end of the string. Another way to create a string from another data type is by typing the variable name, let's call it new string, equals str for string, and then brackets around the data type that we want to change. This doesn't replace our old variable, it simply creates a new string variable with the data now being a string and not an integer. Lastly, if you have a very long string and you wish to move it to the next line, just make sure you're in the quotation marks and hit enter, and PyCharm will continue your string on the next line. There are two important things I wish to add. Although numbers can be stored as a string, we can no longer alter them as if they were a normal number. This is because strings are what is called immutable, which means you cannot simply change it once it is created. So, as you can see here, I cannot simply add string 1 and string 2 together to get 4, as they are strings and not integers. This would be akin to adding a plus a, and it doesn't really make sense, so Python just does what it's told and combines them. So, that is why we get 22 as our resulting variable. What we just did is called concatenating strings, which essentially means to combine them. To do this, you simply put a plus sign between the string variable names or between the two different strings quotation marks. This can be very useful, for example, if you have a first and last name box on your website signup sheet and you wish to store the user's name as their full name. Thank you for checking out the video. If you enjoyed, please like and subscribe to support the channel. However, if you have any comments, questions, or concerns about the information I provided in this video, leave a comment down below and I will do my best to address your concerns.